For smooth and transparent conduct of the upcoming Vidhan Sabha election in Tripura, the Election Commissions of India lays the common mistakes to be avoided in handling of EVM and VVPATs during different stages of election period. List of don'ts in general. Don't allow unauthorized persons or staff to handle EVM and VVPATs. Don't move or keep or store EVM VVPATs in an unauthorized place. Don't shift EVM and VVPATs without entry in EVM Management System EMS. Don't leave units without 24/7 security. Don't damage any seal of the BUCU and VVPATs. Don't burn any VVPAT slips. Don't leave VVPAT's paper lock in a vertical position during transportation. Don't keep EVM and VVPATs in an open window or under direct light. Don't switch on CU when the VVPAT paper roll knob is in locked condition. Don't switch off CU till all 7 slips are printed and cut. Don't do physical display or demonstration of EVM and VVPAT in public after announcement of election. Don't forget to training and awareness EVM and VVPAT in poll day results after de novo FLC randomization commissioning. Storage and movement of EVM VVPATs. Don't open and close EVM warehouse without intimation and participation of representatives of national and state recognized political parties and approval of court concern having EVM and VVPAT pertaining to election petition. Don't keep or make EVM and VVPAT with units of other election management bodies, and remember videography of opening and closing of warehouse and strong room. Don't transport EVM and VVPAT without GPS and mobile app based tracking. Don't move EVM and VVPAT if vehicles are not containerized. Precautions to be taken during training and awareness. Don't use real election symbol during training and awareness. Don't forget to use only FLC OK machine. Don't forget to shred the VVPAT slips generated during training and awareness. Don't forget to share the list of EVM and VVPAT taken output training and awareness with national and state recognized political parties with proper acknowledgement after completion of FLC. Don't keep training and awareness EVM in FLC OK EVM strong room. Precautions to be taken during process of randomizations. Don't forget to intimate in writing first randomization schedule and share the list of randomized EVM and VVPATs acquired to national and state recognized political parties with proper acknowledgement. Don't forget to intimate in writing the second randomization schedule and share the list of randomized EVM and VVPAT acquired to all contesting candidates or their agents with proper acknowledgement. Don't forget to update the list of polling stations before second randomization. Precautions to be taken during commissioning. Don't forget to install TV or monitor for simultaneous viewing of simple loading in VVPATs by candidates. Don't forget to connect VVPAT with EVM while setting the candidates in CUs and intimated writing schedule of commissioning of the units to all the contesting candidates or their agents with proper acknowledgement. Don't forget to conduct mock poll on 5% randomly selected EVMs and VVPATs. Don't forget to shred VVPAT slips generated during commissioning on a daily basis. Don't repeatedly switching on and off the VVPAT. Don't pull cable of BU and VVPATs while disconnecting from CU. Don't connect ballot unit, control unit and VVPAT during dispersal. Don't switch on VVPAT in broad daylight. Precautions to be taken on the day of the poll. Don't forget to remove VVPAT mock slips from VVPAT after mock poll process. Don't leave any mock slips inside the VVPAT compartment after the mock poll. Don't forget to delete mock poll data from the CU before starting the actual poll. Don't operate the paper roll knob of VVPAT prior to end of the poll. Don't forget to press the close button of the CU after completion of the poll. Don't leave the VVPAT battery inside the VVPAT after completion of poll. List of don'ts for storage of EVM after completion of poll are: don't transport EVM and VVPAT in an unauthorized vehicle. Don't store C and D categories EVMs in the vicinity of A and B categories of EVMs. Don't forget to intimate all the contesting candidates about the storage place of categories A, B, C, and D. Issued by Chief Electoral Officer, Tripura.